Hey guys, so not a lot, I know. It's a stewardess costume with a little scar. That's all I came up with. So excuse me for that, but it is what it is. I've also got coffee here, but I'm afraid to drink it because of the lipstick. First question from Melissa Gilmore. I love your last name. Do you plan to / will you make a video on your makeup looks? No. Your makeup always looks so amazing and I love your lipstick colors and how your eyeshadows look. Thank you. But I've tried to make into that much into chocolate flavor, but I like this kind of chocolate, but you know, some people are crazy for chocolate. I'm not one of those people. Hear what you said after Bradley Cooper, because I always choose Bradley Cooper. Yeah, Bradley Cooper. What the? This is Miss Lady AZ Divers. I hate saying you guys, like saying out loud your names, because. Oh man, this is gonna be a long video, isn't it? And what's your favorite American food? I haven't tried a lot of American food, so my biggest craving for something that I've never tried in America is Chipotle. Which I know it sounds kind of crazy, but I've been to Chipotle so many times virtually. Christmas food. I love Christmas food. Oh my gosh. You know what? My favorite Finnish food is blazing salmon. Google it. Google that shit. It's not the same as smoked salmon. It's better. Blazing salmon. That's my favorite. Alright, on to the next one. Lil' Kim sauce. Have you been to sort of thing. serious relationship, and we just get married. So in 5 years, maybe you. Possibly. Yeah. And then that leaves ASMR Jason as someone I would dump, but he has a girlfriend anyway, so that's an easy one for me. Sorry, but I feel like you don't take offense in that.
Tuna, asparagus, which kind of sounds weird.
of their accomplishments, but going to my brother's house to Germany within 20 hours. Like, 20 hours. I've talked about that. Yeah. I moved there for a month. Changing location, like changing from a city that I used to live in to this city that I live in right now. Just because I wanted to. And so I wanted to do that, so I did it. And there was no certainty of anything really, but I just decided to make it work. And I've never been happier. Deciding to, I mean, I have a degree in business administration. Next question. So have I poo? How come I have such a big crush on you? I don't know. You tell me. Why me? Gosh, my heart just jumped. Still.